What's up, comic book collectors, toy hunters, and geeks of the world? Welcome back to the Hot Six with your host, PJ and the Beard. It is New Comic Book Day, April, a week or 14th, and it's 2021. We're here at All Seas Collectibles in beautiful Aurora, Colorado, and Mr. Beard's got some awesome picks for you today.
I got some good stuff.
Yeah, got the All Seas Fan Expo coming out in June.
About 2 months away.
Man, it's like right around the corner.
It's rapidly approaching.
Yes. What else? That's pretty much it.
Yeah.
I guess you're ready?
I am ready.
Let's do this.
You ever had a dream
Mr. Beard, what do you got for the comic fans this week?
First up, we got a new Image series called Jules Verne's Lighthouse. It's cool. It's space pirates and black holes and galaxies far away, and it just seems like a good fun read.
That does seem very cool. And Jules Verne?
Yeah. Then next up, we got a fun book because it's a cool Star Wars book. It's Star Wars Bounty Hunters number 11.
Hey, is that Bossk?
It is Bossk on the cover. And how can you not like a series based on bounty hunters?
Yeah, that's a win in my book.
And then we got a new Spider-Man miniseries this week called Spider-Man, Spider's Shadows. This is written by Chip Zdarsky.
Nice.
So, you know, it's going to be really good.
Definitely going to be a good read. You already got a beat up.
Right. It looks like he's dripping the symbiote or
something. Yeah. I thought that was blood for a second.
Then next up, we've got Donny Cates' Thor 14.
The Prey finale.
Yes, and if you've not been reading Donny Cates' Thor run, you are missing out on one of the best comics out there.
Seriously, good read.
Then from our friends at DC, we got a new Batman miniseries called Batman the Detective. This is a new, like last week's Batman, Next Batman.
Yeah.
This is another miniseries set in the new Frontier universe.
Like
Bruce Wayne was the dark detective, so this is another solo story with him.
Kind of reminds me of like the Nightmare Batman from Snyder.
Yeah. And then the big book of the week is probably this guy right here.
Oh.
With the cool punchline cover. I haven't seen her in a while, but this is Joker number 2.
Nice punchline variant.
Yeah, good thing about this book, it's the first appearance of Bane's daughter.
Bane's daughter. She's ripped. Actually, she is super ripped, I thought. Nice picture.
This should be a good read. Joker solo book should be a lot of fun.
Yeah, always a good read with the Joker. Nice picks, dude. Nice picks.
Oh, hey guys. Ryan here. Just bagging and boarding my books. Make sure you bag and board them with your current size for the modern stuff. Keep them protected. I'll see you next time on Collectors 101.
Quick recap for the fans out this week. Spider-Man, Spider Shadow, Bounty Hunters number 11 featuring Mr. Bossk, Lighthouse, Jules Verne's Lighthouse by Image Comics, Joker number 2, this is the punchline variant, we got Batman the Detective number 1, and Thor number 14. Nice picks, Beard. Thank you, everyone, for tuning in, and we'll see you next week on
Bye, guys. Keep collecting.